guided by a master, death itself becomes art.
Well, shit. If death is an art, I'm about to create a fucking masterpiece.
Yeah.